another LA. Alright, so another LA hood video. As you can see, this place. That's true. This is close, very close to downtown. I will be walking around this place. I'll do a long walk. So you see how LA hood looks. Many places closer to downtown are like this. Another place over there. I brought some socks that I want to give some homeless people. Anybody that I see. but I'm very careful too, because I don't know, I don't want to batter anybody. Yep, another day in LA. I'm just walking around the hood. Anywhere under the bridge, anywhere close to the downtown, a lot of time you'll see stuff like this. I can live around here, to be honest. Okay, why if you park your car on the sidewalk and somebody breaks it? Tell me what you think about this video. This video is not only to show homeless people, it is actually to show how this Los Angeles neighborhood looks. I'm walking on Glendale Boulevard, and Glendale Boulevard actually going all the way up to Echo Park. Gonna be a long walk, so let's see how far I go. Today is Wednesday, January 19th, 2023. If you haven't subscribed my YouTube channel, please subscribe. I'm trying to grow my subscribers. Let's see, my goal, I'm not gonna stop. Until I reach 100,000 subscribers. I know it's possible. Just gotta believe in myself. Am I walking too fast? So just in case you don't know, this is how Los Angeles hood looks. I just want to walk around, show you how these places look. A lot of time people, when they see like downtown in the movies, but not every time you see places like this, it's not always to show all the bad stuff. It is also to just show places that people don't see every day. Let's see how long it will take me to reach Echo Park. Just walking around the hood. Cross the road. Don't do this at home. I have some socks here. I want to give homeless people some socks. So there's a place when I was coming, I saw some homeless people. I want to give them once I get there.